हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन टुडेज सेशन।
मरकट आसन, मंकी पोज और स्पाइनल ट्विस्ट योगा पोज। टुडे वी विल डू मरकट आसन। देयर आर थ्री वेरिएशंस इन मरकट आसन, हैव ए लुक ऑन देम। इन फर्स्ट पोज यू हैव टू जॉइन योर लेग्स फ्रॉम नीज टू फुट। इन सेकेंड you have to join the knee of one leg with the foot of the other. In third pose, you have to make your legs apart and try to touch with hands. Have a look on the three poses. Now, let's start with variation 1. Lie down on your back like this. Slowly open your palms up to your shoulder level. Keep your hands open like this. Follow the steps with the video. Fold your legs and move your legs to the left side. Your neck and your whole body, turn them to your right side. Legs now right side and your whole body to the right side. You have to twist your body and your back. Again, follow the steps. Legs left and trunk right. Like this. Now, legs to the right side and body to the left side. Your trunk should be on the left side. This is the monkey pose or spinal twist pose. Follow the steps.
Inhale and exhale. When you are twisting, inhale and then exhale. Now inhale like this. And when you are in straight position, exhale. Inhale and then exhale. Do the movement slowly. Twist your body sideways slowly. Feel the stretch in your back and in your legs also. Keep your hands straight. Don't fold your elbows. Keep your hands open. Don't close your fist.
Do the asana slowly for the maximum benefit. Now, variation 2. Lie down on your back, fold your knees and try to touch the knee of right leg with the left foot. Again, touch left knee with the right foot. Again, right knee with left foot. Look at the video carefully and left knee with right foot. Follow the steps, inhale and exhale, continue your breathing, do the asana slowly, look at the position of the knees and the foot, one knee, other foot, right knee, left foot, left knee, right foot, do the asana slowly, now follow the steps. Keep your movements slow. Open your palms at the shoulder level. Don't bend your elbows. Now, variation number 3. Lie down on your back. Lift your right leg straight and bend it towards the left side. Hold the right leg with the help of left hand. Now, do the step with left leg. Lift your left leg and bend it to the right side. Hold your left leg with the right hand. Like this. Feel the stretch, the twist in your back. Do the movement slowly. Keep your legs straight. Open your palms at the shoulder level and follow the steps. Inhale and exhale continuously. Keep the movements and your breathing slow. Like this, follow the steps. Don't make fast movements. Keep your movements slow. Feel the stretch in your spine, in your back, and in your legs. Now, benefits of Markatasana. It increases the flexibility of spine, good exercise for ribs and lungs. It exercised the large intestine. It is most beneficial in constipation and problems related to stomach. It is very effective for relaxing mind along with body. It enhances creativity. Thank you.